Hey guys, welcome back. So first off, let me tell you, if you hear any noises like obnoxious kids, all of my kids are here and my four-year-old loves it when her big brothers are all here at the same time. So my house sounds like a circus. We have a basketball goal in our backyard and they're playing basketball and our neighbor's dogs are pissed. They're going crazy. But I don't care, because you know why? They let their dogs out like at 6 in the morning and they just leave them over there. I think it's animal abuse. They never walk their dogs. I hate it. I absolutely hate that they do that. They just stick them in the backyard. So if you hear the dogs barking, their dogs are going crazy. So, and also, if I start getting delusional by the end of this video, I have already taken medicine. And I have to take it because I am so tired of coughing all night long. I am coughing to the point to where I'm throwing up. And yesterday I ate ice cream. And we all know ice cream does not taste good coming back up. So TMI. If I start getting delusional, it's because I'm already medicated. And I have to take it in order to not cough throughout this whole video. So let's get this video on the road. Okay, upcoming CVS deal starting on Sunday, which is hubby's birthday, which is the 24th. Sadly, I've been so sick on his birthday. I hate it. I'm on vacation right now from work and I've been sick this entire time. All right, hot coupon that is out right now. I know some of you probably thought, I don't know if I mentioned it, but I knew that this coupon was only for a lip product. But the Revlon coupon that is coming out in the 724 inserts is not off of any Revlon cosmetic. It is off only lip products. So $3 off one. We all know that Revlon lipstick is expensive. I think it's like $6. So Revlon is spend 12. You get a $4 extra buck and you can do this still 6 times. Now, I will tell you on this deal right here, I probably will skip this deal and do it next week because the deal starting on the 31st, Revlon Cosmetics are going to be buy one, get one 50% off. There's no ECBs back, but those all count towards beauty bucks. So I don't know if I want to spend that much money out of pocket just to get that $4 extra buck, because those are going to be expensive. So if you want to hold off and do Revlon next week, they are going to be buy one, get one 50% off. So I'll probably hold out for that. This coupon does expire on the 6th. We only have a short time to use this coupon. So if you want to hold off, I would hold off. That's what I'm going to do. But definitely if you get that coupon and you want to use it now, go right ahead. It's spend 12, get 4. Irish Spring 2 for $7. This deal is rolling and it's also going to be next week on the 31st as well. So the reason why I wanted to wait and do this video is because I wanted to show you guys the coupons, because the coupons are really good that come out on the 24th. So here is a $1 off Irish Spring. I will link pictures in the end of the video. So if you're going to do this deal, you use two of these coupons right here, two of the Irish Spring Body Wash. If you have any personalized coupons or CRTs, if you want to know what CRT stands for, it's cash register tape. And when we get our receipts, we get these coupons at the end of our receipts. This is a CRT, also known as a personalized coupon that we print off at the red machine. So I have some body wash coupons, $2 off 10 and $3 off 10. I'm going to stack those with the Irish Spring as well as the soft soap. There is a 75 cents off one soft soap body wash coupon. Soft soap is also going to be on sale, but I'll show you that in a second. Next up, Speed Stick Gear is going to be 2 for $7, so they're $3.50 each. Basically, you pay $3.50 because there is a buy one, get one free coupon. Now, I have a coupon I want to show you guys. Okay, so this one right here is expired, but I do have another one because it just printed. It was on the end of a receipt, so I need to find it. This is $2 off of any $8 deodorant purchase. So what I'm going to do with the Irish Spring is Speed Stick Gears, I'm actually going to buy four of those because two of them will be free. And then I'll use two of these coupons right here. So my out-of-pocket will be $7, and then I'm gonna get $2 off because it's $2 off of eight, and four of those is $14. And so I'm gonna pay $5 out of pocket for these, and then I'm gonna get back $2 in extra bucks. So that's basically gonna make it $3 for all four of those, which is not a bad deal at all on those. And I have a lot of extra bucks that I'm starting off with as well. Colgate Total Toothpaste is going to be $3.49. You get a dollar extra buck back. We do have 50 cents off coupons that are in these 7/24 inserts. 50 cents off one right here. And then I also have a $2 off of any two Colgate toothpastes. This deal, you can do this deal two times. Dawn and Puffs, three for $3. And then you get a dollar extra buck back when you buy three. I haven't seen any Dawn coupons come out. All the Pepsi stuff. Maybelline, spend 15, get 5. So if you're interested in any of that makeup stuff right there. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm just going to flip over and do the back side. Just because I don't know why I always feel like I like to do the end of the video for the end of the page in the beginning. The L'Oreal shampoo is going to be 2 for $8. You get a $4 extra buck back. Now, if you have early activation, which means that your store will start these Sunday deals on Saturday. Some stores do. My store does, but I never take advantage of it just because I like to wait, because I like to use my app only coupons. And then we all know that our coupons print at the red box starting at midnight. So if you have early activation and you do have the L'Oreal coupon, that is $4 off too, that we got a couple of weeks ago, that coupon does expire on the 23rd. So you would have to use that coupon. My mom's texting me, which is this coupon right here. It does expire on the 23rd. So you would have to use it so that you don't use the expired coupon. And if you don't have that coupon and you really want to just get L'Oreal, there is a $1 off coupon on coupons.com. And also, if you have any personalized coupons for $3 off, I have a $3 off of a $15 shampoo purchase. I haven't decided if I'm going to do that deal or not. And there's also an Ibotta. I did check. I saw that there is a $1 that I still have on my card. I mean, on my Ibotta account. The Angel Soft Quilted Northern is going to be $4.99. We did get $1 off coupons in the Red Plum that comes out on 7/24. $1 off one would make the 12 count cost $3.99. When you spend $20, you get a $5 extra buck. In the Persil Angel Soft Quilted Northern Oxy and batteries are included in that. So Red Plum is going to have $1 off Angel Soft. And I think the Quilted Northern coupon was only for 50% off. I did not clip it only because I got all of that tissue at Walgreens recently. So I'm going to skip out on that. I'll take pictures of the back. I don't really see anything else. I'm going to skip over the razor deal because I think we all use all of our Gillette coupons already on those. But again, I will link some pictures for you guys. Alright, so the makeup, the pretty much hot makeup is going to be the one that I told you. But L'Oreal, buy two, you get a $5 extra buck. And that's a limit of three. Sally Hansen, I don't see any good coupons on this stuff. Simple, buy one, get one 50% off. And Dove, all of this stuff right here. I don't really see any good coupons. I know I didn't have any in my inserts. So I will take pictures of all this stuff right here for you guys. Next up is going to be the everybody should get a coupon printed at the red box for $10 off of a $40 facial purchase. So, I can't remember, but I think I showed you guys this, but I'm not sure. The St. Ives and Ponds is going to be buy one, get one free. And then I have a personalized coupon for buy any St. Ives scrubs, and you get $3.50 off of a St. Ives lotion. Well, the St. Ives lotion and the Zest soap is going to be buy one, get one free. So basically, I'm going to pay for one lotion, which I think they're probably like $6. I'm going to get $3.50 off of the lotion that I'm going to pay for, and one of them is going to be free. So buy this, and these are buy one, get one free, and then I'll get one of these for free because they're buy one, get one free, and then I will get $3.50 off of the same as lotion. And then if you have any lotion coupons, like $3 off of a $15 lotion purchase, definitely take advantage of that. I just don't know the price of the lotion. The Garnier, I didn't see any coupons go out, but then again, I could be wrong. I didn't see any in my insert. Spend $15, get a $5 extra buck. And if you have any facial coupons, like anything off of facial, definitely use those. The acne free, buy one, get one 50% off. Jergens, buy one, get a $3 extra buck. Again, here is all of that good stuff at the top right there. And as always, you know, I will link pictures for you guys. I just wish that we would have got coupons for this stuff, but we didn't get any manufactured coupons. So Suave is going to be $3, no extra bucks back. I don't like that. But if you like a Suave, there is $1.50 off one coupons. You know, with this coupon, it's a limit of two. So they would be $1.50 each because this coupon does have a limit of two on there. So you use that coupon for the Suave. And there is the L'Oreal deal. Again, that was the same one that I showed you on the back. The Garnier Whole Blends, there is a coupon that is coming in the 724 inserts for $2 off one. And they're going to be 2 for $7. So you would buy two of them. That would be $7. And then you would use two of these coupons. So basically you would pay $2. No, you would pay $3 out of pocket. So there's no ECBs back on the Garnier Whole Blends, but definitely, let's say for instance, you wanted to do the L'Oreal deal and the Whole Blends, definitely stack it with the $3 off of a $15 shampoo purchase because you at least get extra bucks back on the L'Oreal. And again, there is a L'Oreal coupon on coupons.com for $1 off one. Shea Moisturizer is buy one, get one 50% off. L'Oreal hair dye, 2 for $16, and then you get a $4 extra buck back when you buy two. And of course, you know, oh, John Frieda, I think I talked about this. Yeah, I did. John Frieda is going to be I showed you guys in a video. John Frieda is going to be buy two get six. Now I don't have any John Frieda coupons, but you guys may have some or know about some. Always check the coupon database, but buy two and you get a $6 extra buck. I don't know how much they cost, but again, stack John Frieda with a $3 off of a $15 hair purchase. So John Frieda right there. I know someone was telling me that they really do like John Frieda. So I personally never used it before. Alright, so Tena products. I noticed that we got a big coupon for $6 off of Tena overnight underwear product. So $6 off of one. This coupon is in the 724 Smart Source. Tena is going to be $11.99 for underwear or guards. I don't know if these are considered overnight, but I don't know. We got to see because I don't know the price. But if these are it, which I don't know if they are, so I may be wrong, that would mean that you would pay $6 out of pocket. And on Ibotta, there is a $4 rebate back. But again, don't quote me because these may be the wrong item. So I'm not 100% sure on that. But $6 off one, so that could be a really good coupon. I don't really see. Oh, okay, here's the soft soap deal, 2 for $7. It's the same as the Irish Spring. And then the 75 cents off one coupon. So I would use two of those because they are 2 for $7. I'm definitely gonna get some soft soap because I do need some more body wash in my life. And we get a $2 extra buck back. It's a limit of one. Neutrogena, Aveeno Sun. I know that there is a coupon on coupons.com for the Aveeno, and I have it. I want to show you guys. It's $3 off because you may need that. I don't know how much they cost, but they're buy one, get one 50% off, and there is a $3 off one coupon. These coupons are still there, so if you wanted to print two, definitely take advantage of that, because even if one of them is like $7, then it's going to be half off the second one, so that would be $3.50, and then you would use this, and then you would get it for 50 cents. So definitely take advantage of that. Neutrogena, buy one get one 50% off. There's no extra bucks back, but you guys just may need this stuff right here. And then remember that $10 off of a $40 purchase off of facial is going to be printing at the red box for everybody. I can hear Peyton screaming from here, and that's just some medicine stuff right there. All right, so I don't see too much on the food, but here you go. I'll definitely take pictures. The free mouthwash. Okay, if you don't have a clean breath, okay, something's wrong. So, with all this free mouthwash we've been getting, and this is just going to be an absolute freebie for everybody, all you need is a CVS card. Colgate mouthwash is going to be $4. There's going to be a $2 off instant coupon. An instant coupon is basically like one of these right here that prints off at the red machine. It's going to print for everybody for $2 off. And then in the 724 smart source, there is a $2 off one mouthwash right here. You will use one of each of those, and then they will be absolutely free. So there is that. Scope is going to be buy one get a $4 extra buck. The only Scope coupons that are out are 50 cents off that I saw. The one that we did have in the PNG has expired, so can't use that. Oral-B, I don't know about the Oral-B toothbrushes, but I may just skip that deal anyways, even though the extra bucks are good, unless the toothbrush was $4 and then I'd get a $4 extra buck back. That's the only way that I would do that deal. Any Crest 3D white strips, this says any. So some of those are $11.99, and you buy one and you get a $12 extra buck. So make sure you be on the lookout for any of these Crest 3D white strip coupons. I'm not sure if the one in our PNG have expired, but and I don't know if they match up, but the 3D white strips are $12. I mean, you buy one, you get a $12 extra buck. So if they're $11.99, don't miss that, because my store never has them, but a lot of times that's a really good deal to do. Crest Pro Health. Now, there are coupons on coupons.com for Crest Pro Health. You spend $8, you get a $4 extra buck back. So I know a lot of people do like the Crest toothpaste versus Colgate. So check coupons.com for those Pro Health coupons. I believe they're $1.50 off one on the mouthwash. And when you spend $8, you get a $4 extra buck back. Speed Stick is going to be 2 for $5. And then we do have coupons on the Lady Speed Stick for $1 off one twin packs only, and this coupon doesn't apply. This coupon is for $1 off one twin packs only, and we have a 50 cents off one. So that coupon, some people may get $1 off two. I got 50 cents off one. So you could use this coupon right here. I don't think it's that great of a deal, because you only get a dollar extra buck back. So I don't know about all that. Unless I got a personalized coupon that was strictly off of Speed Stick, I'm gonna skip that deal, because no ma'am, we are not paying that. We can get Sure deodorant for free, so I'm not about that life. The Schick deal, I'm going to skip Schick this week, because there's no extra bucks being given back. It's like it's one extra buck. That's nothing. What are we gonna do? One extra buck. You know, we just got back five this past week. And if your store is out of extra bucks, make sure you get a rain check, because we just got new shit coupons. And then also there is a coupon on coupons.com for buy chic women's razor, and you get a skin to mint or edge up to $3.99 for free. Now let me tell you how to work this deal. If you have not went to CVS and done the deal this week where you get a free, basically you pay $3.49 for the shaving cream and then you get a $5 extra buck back. Well, if you go tomorrow, because you know we have until midnight to do those deals, I'm going to go back and do it, because I'm going to go do the razor deal again, because we have those coupons. And then if I buy the shaving cream, then I'm going to get this for, if I buy the shaving cream, I'm going to get $5 extra buck printed back. So that's an instant money maker, but I won't even pay anything for it, because with this coupon, it's going to be free. Now, I won't get the ECBs back again for the razors, but those coupons that came out in today's inserts, I believe they are going to be towards the razor deal that's going on, that's starting Sunday. I mean, that's going on right now, is what I meant to say. And so I would pay a little bit out of pocket, because those razors are $5.99. So I'd pay a little bit out of pocket, but I get a $5 extra back. So, and I get free shaving cream. So it's basically like I'm getting the, like right now, what am I trying to say? See, I'm getting delusional. It's basically like I'm getting the $5 extra buck back again for doing the razor deal again, because I'm going to pay with ECBs, and then instead I'm going to walk out with free shaving cream. Basically what I'm trying to say is, if you didn't go do that deal, go do it and print this coupon. Delusional. Alright, yeah, I don't see anything great on this page anymore. Everything I showed you is already there. Alright, so the Suavitel is going, okay, so the Suavitel is going to be $1.99. when you spend 12, you get a $3 extra buck. Now I think I have a personalized coupon for Suavitel, and I know that that's why I didn't use it last week, because I knew that this deal was coming where you get extra bucks back on it. So I definitely rather do that. Remember last week I also did not do the Lysol Windex deal, because I just felt like it wasn't great. So I still have the $1.50 off of a $5 Windex Clorox purchase in Glade. They're going to be buy one get 150% off. Now the air fresheners, however you say them, the R's, I have a buy four get two free. Now let me tell you how I work this. They're going to be three for $3. And when you buy three, you get a $1 extra buck. So there's that. Now these are only going to be up to $1.96 off. I got this from coupons.com. It does say redeemable at Walmart, but it doesn't say redeemable only at Walmart. So I can still use it at CVS, because it's still a manufacturer coupon. So I'm going to get a total of six of them, because when I buy four, I get two of them for free. Six of them would cost me $6. Well, let's just take off $2. Let's take off $2. Really, it's going to be $1.96, because the max value of this is $1.96. So anyways, I'm just going to say take off $2. That's going to be $4. Then I'm going to get $1.50 off, because this is $1.50 off five. And I'm basically going to pay $2.50 out of pocket and get a dollar extra buck back, which is a good deal for getting six of these air fresheners right there. Hefty is going to be spend 15, get a $5 extra buck. If you have any percent off coupons, like 30% off, those will apply to the Hefty because they're not on sale. Tide Pods, $4.94. $2 extra, $2 coupon on coupons.com. I have not seen that coupon. I've only seen $2 off of a 23 count, but these say for 16 count. I would skip that deal because there's no extra bucks being given back on that. That $3 off that we had was nice. I don't see anything else on this page right here, but I will link pictures for you guys. Tums are going to be buy one, get one 50% off. That's all Tums. So I wonder if that's like the little baby ones too. And then I also have a personalized coupon for some Tums. I don't know where it is. It's like $2 off of a $5 Tums purchase. No other good deals on here that I can see. Like no like big ECBs. So Huggies, definitely everybody loves a good diaper deal. Have all my coupons all spread out. So 724 Smart Source, our favorite coupons, 250 off one Huggies. So they are going to be $9.99. So you would buy three. That's going to get you to $29.97. With the percent rule, the $10 extra buck would still print. Use three of these coupons. Also, any personalized coupons off of any Huggies that you may have. I have a $2 off of a Huggies purchase. Here we go. I have $2 off of two Huggies. I'm hoping that like a three, like a five off of 25 prints, because I would be able to use both, because this is just $2 off of any Huggies diapers right here. So I will stack all of those together and get $10 in extra bucks back. The Playtex and all of that, I'm going to skip that because there's no extra bucks given back. There's just, it's just coupons, and we all know that we can get those a lot cheaper than that price right there. This foot file is spend 30, get 10. There's some high coupons on coupons.com, like 15 off one and 25 off two. I know a lot of people were price matching Sears this week at Walmart, because at Sears they were $19.99. And then you use the 15 off of one and you got it for $5. People were doing it at Walmart. I didn't do it because I'm just too sick to do anything. That's pretty much all I see on this page right here. We already went over that page. Sorry, my pages got out of whack. Gatorade is going to be free. You buy two, they're two for $2, so they're a dollar each, and then you get a $2 extra buck back. So that's going to be a good freebie. Nature Valley, spend 10, you get a $3 extra buck. So anybody who wants some health bars and you want to spend your ECBs, definitely take advantage of that. And I know there is a coffee deal. Yeah, because I have a coffee coupon. Yes, I do. Okay, so I have a $1 off two, and I think I have one for the fresh refreshers, but it's in my car. The Starbucks is going to be two for $3 on Ibotta. There is a rebate for a dollar back on the refreshers. So someone sent me this coupon right here, so it's $1 off two. That would make these cost a dollar a piece, which is a good deal. Also, check Starbucks website, because you know sometimes they have really good coupons on there as well. I don't see anything else on here, but you know I'm gonna need some pictures for y'all. All right, so I think that's pretty much it, guys. Again, I am going to link some pictures in the very end of this video for you guys. I don't have a breakdown yet because I needed to see my coupons exactly for what I got. I did not want to assume anything with coupons this week and do a breakdown and then it was wrong. I had to wait until I had my coupons in hand, because sometimes I don't get the coupons that everybody else gets, so I wanted to be right. I wanted to be 100% sure before I did any breakdown. So I'm going to edit this video. I'll post this video, and then I am going to plan a breakdown video. I will upload that. Also, I will be posting some stuff on my website. Again, when I'm not on YouTube, we are on my website and posting deals all the time. So make sure you check the website, which is couponwithtoni.org. And I have not been active on my social media accounts the last couple of days because I am on vacation from work right now, and I'm just taking it easy, hanging with the kids and stuff. And plus, I got sick, so I'm just like, yeah, I'm just trying to get over this. But make sure you go on coupons.com, because this is a really good coupon to print right here. Buy one razor, get the shaving cream for free. And if you did not do the razor deal and you get your inserts on Saturdays, go do the razor deal, and then you will get a free shaving cream plus a $5 extra buck because the Skintimate is printing a $5 extra buck. I think that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I love you to the moon and back, and I'll see you.